It is 7:55, and there it is, a shot of downtown Montreal on this Tuesday morning. Welcome back to Breakfast Television. Very happy to have on the BT couch with me Henry Kent and his mother Isabelle Papillon, who are here to talk to me about the Défi Jeunesse 1 kilometer run for the St. Justin Hospital. It's a fabulous event. We'll talk about this event and talk about the fundraiser. But first, we're going to talk about the fact that you guys have a special connection to the St. Justin Hospital. You had a ski accident.
Yes.
And you went to the St. Justin, and they took care of you. They took care of you really well. Tell me a little bit about what you remember from your time at the St. Justin Hospital.
Well, I remember I was taking an ambulance over there,
mm-hmm.
and they took like radios and stuff. And I was 1 week over there in a room, and there was doctors all the time taking blood checks and.
Yeah, and we should say that you got into an accident, and they had to reconstruct a whole side of your face.
Yeah,
this side of your face. And then if we can look at the camera, you can't see anything. And you were saying to me before the break, you can't tell that anything happened at all.
No.
No, because they did such a good job there.
Yeah, they operated here.
Mm-hmm.
From one ear to the other.
Of course. So a scary time, I guess, for any parent. Isabelle, tell me a little bit about that experience and what you felt at the St. Justin Hospital.
Well, when it happened, we didn't know what was going to happen. We didn't know how severe it was. But when we got to the first hospital up north, we realized that this was a serious case and they needed to transfer him quickly to St. Justin. But when we got to St. Justin, we really felt like the people there knew what to do. They knew how to take care of us, how to talk to us, communicate, and tell us exactly what was going to happen. So that was really reassuring. They were able to put up a team of fantastic surgeons really fast, like within 24 hours.
Mm-hmm.
And it was a really long operation, like almost 12 hours.
And they really went out of their way to not leave any scars on his face so that he can have an even better recovery. It's part of the whole process.
Right.
And so during the break, you were telling me a little bit about recovering and what it's like to recover with him, and that you put braces on so that you can you can be in solidarity with him.
Exactly. Or? Well, we're trying to avoid another operation to the jaw,
yeah.
which would be quite an important operation.
For him, yeah.
Yes, at around age 18.
Mm-hmm.
And so we're cheating. Right now we're doing orthodontics, but he's only got a retainer. So it's a little bit unfair because I made a deal with him. I said, when you start with orthodontics, I'll do it too. So
that's
here
a good
I
mom.
Am with
that's,
my smile.
That's a good mom. So let's talk about this Défi Jeunesse. The goal, it's working with 37,000 students from private schools to raise $5 million over a five-year period. So this is a one-kilometer run. So what do you have to do exactly to help raise this money? You come on TV shows and talk about it.
Yeah, and I talk about it so people donate to the hospital and so they can help even more children.
Mm-hmm. And as a parent, what are you doing as well? You're taking him around and you're raising awareness, because I guess you want
yeah.
people to know that how well they treated you there.
Yeah, well, what you need to know is that the Défi Jeunesse 1 kilometer is really for all the money goes to the trauma center.
Mm-hmm.
So obviously we really care about the trauma center. We care about all the other parts of St. Justin as well. But for us, we have a special connection because
yeah.
they took care of Henri.
Of course.
And yeah, so what we do with the Défi Jeunesse, it's wonderful because we're helping kids think
there
of other kids.
Yeah. You're helping, you're helping kids think of other kids?
Yeah. Yes, yes. And to go to their network and raise money and be very conscious about needs of other people.
And Henri, you were telling me during the commercial break, I said, because you were having fun in the studio, and I said, do you want to go to television? And what did you say? You said, no. You said, because you wanted to do what? You wanted to do what?
I said I want to become a doctor so I can help even more children.
Yeah.
Because I'm really attached to the cause, and I also love science.
You love science, and you're a
yeah.
good kid. And let me tell you, look at this beautiful face. We want to say a big hello to everyone at the St. Justin Hospital.
Yes.
They are watching, everyone at the hospital.
Thank you.
Thank you, and Henri's beautiful face. And Henri, you want to say hi to your friends at school?
Hi.
What school is it?
Collège Sainte-Marceline.
Bonjour, Collège Sainte-Marceline. All right, you guys, thank you so much for coming. Thank you for waking up this early. All of the information on the Défi Jeunesse 1 kilometer run will be put up on our btmontreal.ca website. You look fantastic. Great job at the St. Justin Hospital. Over to Catherine Burton-Diamond now for a check of weather and traffic.